minimalist beatnik rapper, Kristen Rhymes, left and right as I drive around town. Ankle socks, biker shorts, I kind of feel a little bit mixture of like Sister Hannah on my way to the gym. Backwards hat, because tutu that I know called Tupac. I grew up Tulip's Odyssey and Tupac in the world. Think about arena tutu. New rapper name is classic. I always like to switch it up a little bit. Different. Really, the best way to challenge the establishment. I can remember my rap name last night. Stylin Boys. Stream Crab. Me and Tupac. Two. Stylin and Grace were a rap team duo. Thank you. Libra. Representing Jupiter, Justice, Jupiter, same energy. Translation to today. Government, you know. Jupiter being religion too. The old ways. Which, rewind, past, that direction. Fate also came up for that direction. So, fate intertwined with the past. And song, Tupac song, dealing with fate. Dealing with the past. Old perceptions, old assumptions. I mean, really, you've been on this planet for how many years? And you think you're going on things that you've been taught by other people that figured out as well. And isn't our understanding of things always evolving as these are intrinsically like evidence by science. And we're just means magic. We no longer have to be afraid of magic and condemn all witches or something like that. You know.
Yeah.
Even if you deny it, religion does evolve. So some go slowly, and those that have both hearts, I'd say, you know, whether in mind expansion or spirit or actual age, you just step in your ways, and then things are right in front of your face. So, I feel like you can go on. Things that happen more than once, but you're still reading things that you may not know. So, just see things that have been a pattern. And you can call something divine. Or some other base. So, yeah, learning a lot, driving around, and so